In the wild, some animals thrive not because of their strength or speed, but because of a life-or-death alliance with creatures that seem completely unrelated. From the goby fish teaming up with the pistol shrimp at the bottom of the sea, to the fig tree and wasps trading life for survival, these symbiotic relationships are not only strange, but masterpieces of evolution. Number 10. The unbelievable alliance between lionfish and tiny fish. In the wild, no relationship lasts forever without fair exchange. That is the key to the symbiosis between lionfish and the smaller fish that live alongside them. These tiny fish are not freeloaders, they are an essential part of the lionfish's hunting strategy. When prey is hypnotized by the graceful and fearsome display of the lionfish, they have no idea they're walking straight into a trap. Out of nowhere, the little fish darts out from under the lionfish's fins, striking precisely at the prey's weak spot. It is a flawless coordination. No words, no signals, just ruthless precision. In the dark depths of the ocean, where every creature is driven by a fierce instinct to survive, this kind of teamwork is not just a choice, it is a matter of life or death. And that is exactly why, in the cold and silent world beneath the waves, such relationships have endured and evolved for millions of years. Number 9. Bats and pitcher plants. Leaving the ocean behind and stepping into the rainforests of Borneo, we encounter a subtle symbiosis between bats and pitcher plants. During the day, bats hide inside the cool funnel-shaped pitcher, avoiding heat and predators. In return, every time they leave, they drop feces, a rich source of nutrients that helps the plant survive in the nutrient-poor soil. One provides shelter, the other offers life. It all happens quietly, yet plays a crucial role in nature's high-stakes survival game. Number 8. Coyotes and Badgers. In the harsh grasslands of North America, where every day is a fight to stay alive, an odd pair exists, the coyote and the badger. They are not familiar, not even friendly yet. Somehow they work together in an astonishing way. Badgers are masters of digging, pursuing rodents like mice and moles underground. Meanwhile, coyotes are quick and agile, taking over the chase when the prey bolts above ground. When hunting together, they are the perfect team. One digs in silence, the other pursues with skill. According to research, when coyotes hunt alongside badgers, their success rate increases by up to 34%. That clearly shows, even though they have to share the prize, they conserve energy and greatly boost their chances of catching a meal. Number 7. Acacia trees and ants, the thorny guards against giraffes. In the blistering, dry, and dangerous lands, the acacia tree does not stand alone. Instead, it forms an alliance with aggressive ants, creating a living army of defenders. The tree provides shelter inside its thorns and sweet nectar as food. In return, the ants charge into battle, attacking any creature that dares touch the tree's leaves, even the long tongues of giraffes. They are fearless, crawling onto the invader's skin, eyes, and mouth. Thanks to them, the acacia tree is protected from root to tip. This is not just symbiosis, it is a sophisticated survival strategy. It proves that in nature, power is not just about size. It is also about the strength of connection between even the smallest players in the ecosystem. Number 6. Cleaner fish and sharks. Leaving the brutal battles on land, we dive deep into the ocean, where an extraordinary relationship exists between predators and their tiny dentists. Sharks and groupers open their mouths wide, waiting patiently for shrimp and cleaner fish to swim in and pick off parasites, debris, and dead tissue. Both sides benefit. The big ones get healthcare. The little ones get a nutritious meal. It is a high-risk alliance, but one held together by complete trust, a miraculous balance of survival in the deep blue sea. Number 5. Ants and silver caterpillars. Among the low grass and damp tree trunks, a strange and somewhat dark story is unfolding. Ants are raising caterpillars as if they are guarding treasure. But what drives them to do this? It is not friendship, but an addiction. Silver caterpillars secrete a sugary, energy-rich substance that ants find irresistible. The ants gather around the caterpillar, protect it from enemies, and even sacrifice their own eggs just to keep tasting that sweet nectar. The caterpillar not only survives, but grows pupates and completes its entire life cycle, all thanks to the ants that cannot break free from this chemical temptation. This is one of the rare cases in nature where a one-sided dependency becomes so strong that the ants seem to lose their own survival instincts. It is a symbiotic relationship. but also a tragic addiction silently orchestrated by nature. Number 4. Sloths and moths. Deep in the thick forests of South America, where life clings to every branch and leaf, there is a creature that moves so slowly, plants can literally grow on its body, the sloth. This slow movement is not a weakness. It is the center of a complete symbiotic ecosystem. The sloth's fur houses algae droppings, dead insects, and most importantly, moths. These moths can only reproduce in sloth droppings, and in return, the decaying insect bodies and moth waste feed the algae, which helps camouflage the sloth from predators. Every week, the sloth must climb down from the tree, risking its life on the dangerous forest floor just to relieve itself and create a breeding ground for the moths. It is a closed cycle where every creature relies on the others to survive. No one is unnecessary in this fight to stay alive. Number 3. Clownfish and sea anemones. Clownfish with their special skin are completely immune to the stinging tentacles of sea anemones. This allows them to live safely within the deadly embrace of the anemone, a perfect hiding spot from predators. But the clownfish is not just a freeloader. It constantly cleans the anemone, removing parasites and leftover food. Not only that, its movements help the anemone receive better access to oxygen-rich water. Sometimes the clownfish even drags objects like coconut shells or seashells near the anemone to use as a nesting site for its eggs. It is a lifelong relationship built on trust, communication, and most of all, mutual survival in a treacherous ocean. Number 2. Fig trees and fig wasps. When the fig is still green, the female wasp squeezes through an opening so narrow she must tear off her wings just to enter. Inside, she pollinates the fig's flowers, lays her eggs, and then dies. When the eggs hatch, the males are born first. They mate with their unborn sisters, then dig away out of the fig before dying themselves. The females now carrying pollen leave the overripe fig and begin a new cycle, seeking out fresh green figs to continue their mission of pollination and survival. Each individual sacrifices itself for a greater purpose, maintaining a living chain that links plant and insect in a remarkable dance of evolution. Finally, perhaps the most extraordinary symbiotic relationship of all, the goby fish and the pistol shrimp. The pistol shrimp is a master digger, but it is nearly blind. On the other hand, the goby fish has excellent eyesight, but it cannot build a shelter of its own. When they team up, the shrimp does the digging while the goby stays right at the entrance of the burrow, acting as a lookout. Whenever danger approaches, the goby gives a slight flick of its tail, a silent signal for both to rush back into the safety of the burrow. Without each other, both would be easy targets for predators. This is more than just symbiosis. It is a powerful testament to coordination and absolute trust between two completely different species working together to survive in a harsh and unforgiving world. Some creatures survive not because of strength, but because of trust. And in the natural world, there are countless symbiotic relationships that even we humans could learn from. If you found these strange and fascinating partnerships interesting, do not forget to like, subscribe to the channel, and comment which relationship surprised you the most. And make sure to turn on notifications so you will not miss the next episode, because nature is full of secrets that we simply cannot look away from.